Possession of the lead, the only clear, after six had shown of our 35 competitors here today. And now will be the first of two to face the clock in our time jump off as we get started now with our tiebreaker. First of the two to return here is Jonathan McCrea. Let's welcome him back with Aristoteles the Fifth. Thirteen-year-old Dutch Warm Blood is owned by Candy Tribble, Winter Show Stables in Connecticut. First up two. Home with a clear jump off round and setting the pace here this afternoon. 52-69 for Jonathan McCrea and Aristoteles. So they'll lead the way. Now they landed after the red and white checkerboard vertical. They landed at 36 seconds. And after the watermelon oxer, the combination before they galloped home, they landed at 44 seconds. So keep an eye on that clock. React and respond. And here's the last to go as we introduce